We meet at last, Doctor.
I hope for your sake I find her before...
Stand back.
Principal, I'm receiving reports.
Yes, the Doctor is here.
If you waited this long, you should be willing to wait a little longer.
I'll tell him I had to kill you because you tried to escape.
You are powerless against the will of the cyber race.
I will stop this. They're your worst nightmare, a race of emotionless beings with only one purpose, for you to be like them.